This is a dead hang. It's a pretty simple exercise. We're going to use either rings or just a fixed pull-up bar, and we're going to hang statically. It's going to build a lot of isometric upper back strength. It'll develop your grip strength quite a bit, but it's also just a phenomenal loaded mobility technique to start to mobilize the shoulder into flexion and traction everything out. Typically, we'll hang for at least a minute. Once you get over a minute, you can start to use a dip belt to add weight. Again, with this, we just want to establish a nice position. So we're really letting the arm kind of reach overhead and separate from the body, but we're kind of keeping the shoulder blades squeezed together a bit and maintaining some tension in the abs as well.